We're gonna have to start charging more money for this stuff.